beautiful young girls, fancy storefront. I don't believe in that. I believe in putting the money into the ingredients and giving you the highest possible percentages in order to truly change the appearance of your skin. You write about this in your book, Secrets for Ageless Skin, that in the cosmetic industry, there's some questionable practices that go on. Kind of an expose. Yes, it is called fairy dust. Let's demonstrate what you mean. This is cocoa powder, okay? Let's pretend that this is a very expensive peptide ingredient, all right? Some cosmetics companies take just a little bit of the precious, expensive ingredient and sprinkle it into the formulation just to be able to say that it's in there.
It's a fake out. It's on the label, but it's not getting to your skin.
I do not believe in fairy dust. This is what I do. I take my peptide ingredient or any other kind of ingredient, and I really put some in there. You max it out. I max it out. Because in skincare, everything rises and falls on the percentages. And then I'm applying it in a certain sequence. And that's what I call the